quads have shown up in full force, and we are about to drop the puck. Just underway. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emmerich. Pitching this one to Carlos. Carries it on in from center. Shoots. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Blainville's got that face-off win. Tried, but it didn't work. Slid to Cheese. He banked it right ahead. Steps across that line. Made the save. Smart recovery by Wheeler. Drummondville's carrying on in the defensive zone. Shoots! Oh, and it's off the mark.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chances handed away.
Oh, a save there. Trying to go to Mitchell. Armada's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Gathered up again by Salo. Wonderful play by the defense. Cranks a blast! Score! Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Strong, slippery move. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance. A little over 6 minutes played in the first. Armada scored. The lead is two. Maybe they can pull away in this thing. Grabs that pass.
Blainville's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Drummondville's along the wing at center ice. Solid work there by Mitchell. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Jeffrey. Armada's setting up an offense from the wing.
Jeffrey's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Oh, that's a clever steal there by Hardy. Blainville's got possession along the boards. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. It's dumped in. Good distance on that one to Mitchell. Moving it to Jeffrey. Drummondville's recoiling back in their own end. Cuts off that pass in the attacking zone. Biscuit knees heads toward the neutral zone. Gets that pass in the corner. Shot. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down.
The Voltigeurs get the draw. Score! And it's a one-goal game. Drummondville's done well to get this thing back to within one. Maybe they can tie it. Or maybe early in the second they can do it. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Took that away in his own zone. Scooped up by Winchester. Gains the zone. Now it's directed to Mitchell. That one is pointed to him. And a save. Chip to Cheese. That puck's loose. Good defense. Picks it up in his own end. Muscled long to Harding. Pitching it to Carlos. Skilled play by Jeffrey. Brings it in for an attack. And a save. Outstanding job done at the blue line to hold the pressure on. Oh, that's a good keep. That's a great keep at the line. Hangs on to it in the corner. Shoots it on. Great save. slows it to a stop. Nearing the final minute of play. Blainville's on the move up the boards. Gathered up by Jeffrey. Corralled it again. Collected by Mitchell. Pass attempt to Carlos. A slot wrister. Took care of that one. Hangs on for a whistle. First period is finished. Both teams scored, but there is a lead to carry into the locker room. Not a big deficit to make up, just one goal. One period down, another period beckons here. What did you think of the first?
The Voltigeurs are down only by one, Doc, and they're lucky. The way they turned over the puck in that first period, this could easily be a 3 or 4 goal deficit.
Shot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
He's locked in now. Great save.
Sent for an icing. He's done it again. That's another victory at the faceoff circle. Armada's in the neutral zone along the wing. Directing that one to Cheese.
Cheese has got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
Nice work by Mitchell. That's how you break up a play. Passing one off now to Carlos. Across on up to Jeffrey. He's got it. That's the end. Good work by Wheeler. Looks to make a play from the corner. Papusi couldn't get by. Oh, that was a bad pass. Okay, back out we go. Let's see what happens here. Cut that off between the blue lines. His pocket picked on that play by Salo. Puck loose now picked up. Biscuit knees heads toward the neutral zone. A hit that can make you mad.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
It's one of those rare games where there's not much scoring, but there's been plenty of chances. The goaltenders have been excellent, and the energy has been high.
Looking to Mitchell. Armada's looking to headman up the wing. Shoots. Got in front of another one.
You got to think that's a game-changing save there.
A howitzer. Wonderful stop. Loose puck did not go well. Across to Winchester. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Stays along the boards. Locks on that to Carlos. Armada's moving the puck up the wing. Shoots. A tremendous glove save. Solid defensive position there. He takes that point pass. And he lets it go. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Things are heating up with that hit.
Who will be the last man standing after this physical period?
Snapping a pass to Jeffrey. Puck is thrown to Wheeler. Can start the attack going in the zone. Grabbed. Puck covered. Just over 6 minutes remaining. It is a tight contest thus far with the score 2-1. The Voltigeurs with a clean win on the draw. And in flight over the line. Armada's looking to head man up the wing. That puck is loose. A good defensive play. Good job. He rubbed him right out.
He was looking to finish his check, and he lines up his man right up against the boards.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Waits from the corner. A one-timer. He scores! Blainville's got a two-goal lead. Good time to have it. Late in the second period. What will they do next? What will be their mode of attack? Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
Armada's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Angles it ahead to Carlos. Pitching this one to Winchester. Lets it go. Wonderful save. Attack zone possession here. Save there. Keeps and covers. The Voltigeurs win the draw. The lane was jammed, and it hit somebody. Terrific determination by Wheeler. Dings it off the iron.
Mitchell's opportunity rings off the pipe. He's as dangerous as anybody from this position on the ice. He would have really liked to stretch out that lead.
Whistle is blown, penalty called, and the penalty box door swings open. Harding's going to be boxed for 2 minutes, and the call is interference. They won that draw. Tries to get it over the line. Two periods are in the books here, and the books could very well have some perspiration stains on it by now because these teams have worked pretty hard. But still, a third period is ahead. Mitchell's goal took it from a one-goal game to a two-goal advantage. Intermission is next. So the penalty killers with a chance to spring their team ahead if they can kill this off. The period is underway. Puck ricocheted off the screen.
Biscuit knees is trying to suck it up here. He's hurt, but he can't get off the ice.
That one goes into the seats.
Biscuit knees shows courage here after being banged up earlier on the shift, guys. He still gets his way to the puck and blocks that shot.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Great job with the neutral ice interception. In all alone. He hit the post on the outside with a shot. Just great positional play. Didn't get a thing of that one. Laid on to Jeffrey. Just couldn't find the target.
Sometimes you rush the shot and end up missing the net. Need to slow things down next time.
Score! And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any, but he's got three goals. Armada's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. On the outside, a shot. Keeps and covers. Wheeler's just like his team, winning everything. Long lead pass to Jeffrey. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. And now we'll get the penalty call. Jeffrey is penalized 2 minutes for slashing.
Oh, look at the reaction of the puck carrier. He is in some pain. That's a slash.
The Voltigeurs get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it. Whistle blown for an offside. Just over 3 minutes of sweat and anger here in the third. So the scoring of that goal makes this a three-goal lead. Can they make it four, or will the pressure wilt them? On to Winchester. Right in front. Oh, he'll pay for that. Terrific reaction on the sneaky wraparound. Hangs on for a whistle.
Cheese's injury occurs on this play. You can hear the collision from where I'm standing.
Critical face-off win at that point. Shoots one. Not through. Good keep at the line. More attack coming. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Winchester. They worked hard and they got it back out. Good job of penalty killing here by Armada. Enormous hit. He's crushed.
I like that he's trying to create space by throwing the body around. This is a way to change momentum in a hockey game.
Armada's done a wonderful job of penalty killing, and so we're back even. He cleared that puck out of there. Gathered up again by Jeffrey. Flings it.
Score!
Goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Trying to go to Salo. Got that one ahead at center ice. Good shooting plays. At least he protected his goaltender. Wow, that's got to be a call, that's got to be a penalty, and that's got to be an answer from the other team.
Winchester's ailing, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to try and finish the shift.
A backhand shot. Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Armada's winging it at neutral ice. Well, to Wheeler.
His way to make an impact on the game is with the body. He came in trying to be as physical as possible. There hasn't been a shift. You haven't noticed him yet.
Salo's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Winchester's headed to the penalty box, a minor for tripping. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
They should be really confident as they enter the power play again. You've already got one power play goal in your back pocket. You'd like to do it again.
Salo's trying to get out of his own end. Moving it to Mitchell. Crosses that line. Important interception there.
Mitchell's turnover in the middle of the ice is one that you have to be concerned about. The coach immediately turned around to his players and said that puck has to go forward.
Carries it to the corner. Chipped off the boards and ahead. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Takes a shot. That one right off his hand. Now it's directed to Mitchell. Breakaway. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Great display of goaltending right there, Doc.
Pass off the woodwork to Mitchell. Here's a one-timer. Score! Four unanswered goals. Blainville's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. And they've won the faceoff. Pitch back into the offensive zone. Pitching it to Winchester. Pass attempt to Cheese. Slid to Carlos. Shoots. Swept aside. And a hold and a whistle. Jacquizzi slashed another player after the whistle. Looks like they might go.
You cannot swing your stick like that. He knew exactly what he was doing.
A terrific job at the faceoff circle today. Just like that. Puck loose. Couldn't get through. Blainville's carrying it through the neutral zone.
Points it. And he hatchets one. He scores! What a night he's having!
Armada's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Directing that one to Mitchell. Shoots one.
Routine save. Play halted. Ice it.
We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
Jeffrey's passed some feathery dishes across the ice tonight. When his teammates get open, he's been able to find them in the right spot at the right time.
It is just another in a long line of outstanding games for him, Ray. Passing one off now to Carlos.
A huge open ice hit.
If you can catch somebody with an open ice hit, you know that you're giving them a real jolt.
Armada's along the wing at center ice. Wasn't intentional, didn't go well. Leafs puck. Looking to Cheese.
Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Driving in from no man's land.
And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. The outcome is not in doubt, but these guys are paid to work all 60 minutes. They are fans, and so we have this call to deal with and enter on our show. That puck's loose, a good defensive play. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice.
An enormous hit. Has that one and holds.
Clean win on the draw.
Good job in clearing it out of his own end.
Smart recovery by Winchester. Snapping a pass to Cheese. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty.
Oh, that was
not much in doubt about the outcome, but there will be another penalty handed out. Blainville's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Won that faceoff. Now what? Good place to shoot from.
Save!
And still another save. What a show!
Amazing reflexes on that second chance.
And that's this one. Drummondville's got a loss. This game was over a long time ago.
Very disappointing effort.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.